Like most precision equipment, your WP4 will perform below its potential without regular verification. We recommend that you check the calibration prior to each day of use and clean the instrument if the readings are off. To clean, all you need are Kim wipes, isopropyl alcohol or Decagon's cleaning solution, distilled water, and tiny spatulas like this one. Here's how you do it. First, unplug the power cord. Remove the screw at the back and take off the lid. Opening the lid and working on an instrument may seem intimidating, but as you'll see, it's safe to do. This is the sensor block. It is secured to the case by these two thumb screws and this cable. Loosen the screws and unplug the cable by releasing the levers on either side. Carefully lift the block straight up from its mount. At this point, you should wash your hands with soap and water or use appropriate lab gloves. Get a clean Kim wipe and cut or fold it into a narrow strip. Then roll it partway around the spatula. Fold down the edge over the spatula's tip and finish rolling. You'll do this lots of times, using lots of fresh Kim wipes each time you clean. The cleaning procedure consists of three important steps: washing with isopropyl alcohol, rinsing with distilled water, and wiping dry. Start inside the chamber. Wet a Kim wipe in the isopropyl alcohol or cleaning solution and scrub all the metal surfaces. You'll be picking up sample particles and chemical residues, so expect to use multiple wipes with the alcohol. Don't contaminate your cleaning solution or water with used wipes. When you've cleaned all the metal surfaces with alcohol, rinse the same areas with distilled water, then wipe them all dry. Do the same thing for the mirror, the optical sensor, the thermopile, and sample drawer. Just as a camera will not faithfully reproduce a scene if there are smudges or dust on its lens, the WP4 can only give accurate readings if the sensors have clear access to the sample you're measuring. Some special considerations include the fan while you're working inside the sample chamber. The fan blades are very fragile. You may want to just remove the fan before cleaning, as long as you remember to replace it when you're finished. Don't let the plastic spatula scrape the sensors or the mirror. Before you finish, visually inspect everything. It's usually easy to see spots or water drops that might be left on the surfaces. If you see any problems, just wash, rinse, and dry again with fresh Kim wipes. Now replace the block, plug in the ribbon cable, and secure the locking levers. Tighten the thumb screws with your fingers until they're snug. Replace the lid and reconnect the power cord. After cleaning, check the calibration again with your liquid standard.